From everything I see, from a tramp on the street, from drugs in clubs, and do you know what I mean? It's just a part of my lifestyle. I'm 27, I'm not 50.
Aggressive but necessary relationship with the fashion press, you know, right from the very start, because he was very confrontational, and the designs themselves were so challenging that even if you didn't like the designs, you actually had to write about it or use them in photographs because they were so different. And here clearly was an angry young man who was determined to be seen and heard.
She said that they, when they decided to back him and buy into his company, that they wanted to back creativity, and that's exactly what they've done.
Now, I think, you know, I was so determined to drum into people what I was like. No, I forgot what I was actually doing, which was fashion, and it becomes so much about the show. But now it comes, it's a balance. It be, and the, as well as the show.
A designer has his own mind, and he doesn't follow any rule.
Commercial animal. He lived for actually putting a fashion show together, and they weren't just ordinary shows. They were complete spectaculars. I mean, very often, hundreds of participants. I mean, the cost of them was an absolute fortune. I think that led him into conflict with the people that actually owned his company because they couldn't bribe him. But that's what he lived for. And